no doubt. On Cars 108, 80s, 90s, and now. Pat and AJ at 8:26. It's going to be a partly cloudy day today with highs near 36. It's my favorite day of the week. This is the only thing I look forward to on Mondays. I'm not going to play around. It's time for AJ's Animals with the Humane Society of Genesee County, brought to you by Keylor Pet Rest Gardens and Doggie Daycare in Flushing. You can check them out online at petrest.com. Lynn, how are you doing this morning?
It's going to be a great week, isn't it?
It's going to be a great week because you brought a puppy in the studio.
Are you
kidding me right now?
This is Shamrock. He was in a litter of six. We still have five of them left. They're little pit mix puppies. They are absolutely adorable. Little over 8 weeks old. They are already spayed and neutered. We started puppy series of shots on them. They're just really sweet little puppies. You know, we don't bring puppies in very often.
No.
You know, usually I'll
I couldn't tell when you walked in this morning. I saw you holding something. I'm like, is that a cat?
Yes.
But you usually have them in a carrier. I'm like, that's a puppy,
And I don't usually bring in the puppies because they get adopted so quickly and that kind of thing. But I thought this would, you know, I haven't done it in a while. And we do have puppies. You know, we do get them in the shelter.
Sweetie.
And so we like to show these guys off a little bit.
Oh, my gosh.
They're just really, really... He wasn't sure about the car ride, so he's a little scared.
He's adorable.
But he's really an adorable puppy.
What a sweetie.
They really have really nice personalities. This litter has got a really, really sweet personality.
Our new coworker Lisa in the studio this morning, and she is holding the little puppy. I mean, you have cats, right?
I do. I have two cats, but they could adopt, you know, a new puppy. This is crazy.
Yeah. She's really like, I think you're in love.
First day at Cars and I get to hold a puppy. It's kind of like they bribe you.
Oh, yeah. It's a great bribe.
It's that scene from Bridesmaids where you get a gift, you get a puppy.
It's not bribing. It's incentive.
It's incentive.
To hold,
I love the incentive.
He's so sweet.
Personality's coming out. Now he's not shaking.
Say he's not shaking as much anymore. What a sweet. Yeah. So how old did you say
they're a little over 8 weeks old.
Okay. And that's usually when they're adopted out.
Yes.
8 weeks.
They have to be at least 8 weeks in our shelter and spayed or neutered before they go to go. And these guys are all ready to go. Come in, fill out an application, go through that application process. If you do have an animal at home, we do
meet and greet.
Schedule meet and greet. So don't bring your dog with you. We have you come in, spend some time with the animal that you're looking at first, and then we schedule those. But there is just a really nice litter of puppies, and we would love to see them go to their forever home. You know,
what a beautiful
the quicker
doggy.
They can go, the better it is for the puppy.
Oh, my gosh, what a sweetheart. So what did you say the adoption fee is?
The adoption fee is $200.
Okay.
And like I said, they are already spayed or neutered. Puppy shots started. We have microchipped them. They are ready to go home.
What a sweetheart. Wow, Lisa, you really calmed him down.
Yeah.
I am the puppy whisperer.
She's the puppy whisperer. I'm so glad you're in here this morning. 'Cause what?